from spindle side, there's nothing except the bearing and the dust cover that come out. That's good. And then on the other side, the spacer was on the bottom, and then the shim on the top. Bearing and dust cap, and the dust cap just punched out with the bearing over here like that. And then on top have dust cover and then flange, spacer, castle nut, which ends up ultimately going on top of there once it pulls through.